We do have to start with some breaking news on your Saturday. One person was shot early this morning when police were called to a business right near 52nd Avenue and Baseline Road. It was called in as a burglary. When police arrived, the suspect made a move. Officer fired one shot. The suspect was not hit and was taken into custody. We're going to update you as we learn more. Giving you a